Maestro. You know what it is? Atlanta's only hip hop station. Hot 107.9, Beauty and the Beast. Your boy Beestro.
Yep, you already know it.
I like that. Jazzy, Beauty and the Beast. That's hot.
Yeah, you see, it fits us perfectly.
The Beauty and the Beast.
I'm cute, and he's like not so cute.
But he sounds like a fly Italian restaurant in Venice right now. All the ladies want to go to the hot Beest.
And they say, is it like something you can eat? And I say, yeah.
You can put it in your mouth.
See.
This man needs no introduction right here. Robin Thicke in the building.
Yes, sir.
What's up, homie?
I'm great, man. I'm great to be here. I'm so excited. The new album just dropped yesterday. It was the day before, yeah.
Congrats.
And, I just started tweeting a couple months ago, you know, and it's really great to hear, you know, the responses, because you've never been able, as an artist, you've never been able to get a response that quickly from people around the world of what they think or what songs they love. And you know, I really put my heart and soul into this. I mean, the last album I made, Sex Therapy, it was more like a cool album that I was just trying to work with some hip-hoppers and work with some new producers. But my music, what I've always tried to do has always been more in that, you know, that Marvin Gaye, Otis Redding, that classic soul music, you know. And so this album, I really had time because I took a year and a half off to help raise the baby and help my wife out.
Jay Fuego.
Yeah, Jay Fuego in the building. And so I really feel like, I don't know, I just feel, it feels pure, you know what I mean? It feels like the album is real, it's from my heart, I gave everything I possibly had, and it's really nice when people, because I got so nervous the night before the album came out.
Oh,
I was just so anxious and nervous, what if they don't like it? So I was drinking brown liquor in the hotel room, listening to the album by myself, and I was listening to it, I was like, no, it's okay, Rob, you know, feel strong about it.
Right.
Like, you gave it all on this album, you didn't hold back, and I really think, like, all the responses I'm getting are like, it's amazing, it's my best.
What was the favorites? Some of the response on Twitter.
That's what's amazing is that they're literally, the song is 17 songs. Yeah, they're literally picking 12, 14 different songs. I mean, it's, you know, everybody's like, this should be a single. I got 7, 8 songs that people are saying, this has got to be the next single. And because I think the good thing is like, you know, nowadays with a lot of artists, you know, they want to have hits, you know what I mean? So you work with the top producers and you try to find that new phrase, like I'm all one or something like that. But it's hard to they can't all be singles, you know? So with me, I don't try to write singles, I just write what I'm feeling that day, what my body and my heart and my soul is going through. So I feel like there's so many different styles, different subjects and material that it really feels like you can get a lot from the album as opposed to just, oh, I like those 3 singles, and the rest of it is just failed attempts at a single.
Sometimes you can tell,
yeah, there's 3 hot records and everything else is like, they just missed, you know what I mean?
We're getting our money's worth out of it.
Yeah, right, exactly. This one, I get 17 songs, you know, the record label was like, you can only do 12 songs or you're gonna lose money. I was like, F the money, man.
Right.
This is for the people. I'm making the music for, you know, for the people,
exactly.
You know? And so I feel like there's a lot of different moments. Like the first 4 or 5 songs are, or actually more like 6 or 7 are more upbeat, a lot of high energy. And then after that, it's just love and sexiness
love.
And maple syrup from that last 8, 9 songs. So fellas, if you can't close a deal by song number 8 or 9, that's
your
fault.
Your game is wet,
your
right?
Your game is off. Wet. Really, you just let me do the talking for you. Just let me put the album on, get a glass of wine, and just let it play.